So the next composition is an original one that I wrote a while ago. It's entitled Grand Canyon.